Or maybe I'll just beat you with my fanny pack.
The Rock began his rock concert while pointing out two musicians who were standing on the commentary table. A lady shouted she loved rock, so Rock said she sounded like somebody he could love since she sounded drunk and horny. The Rock sang a song about what's going to happen at WrestleMania 40 against Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins. The Rock sang about beating them both up while mentioning his classic fanny pack.